Hello, none and all, and welcome to Dead Rising 2 with me, Turamig. And last time we left off, I died. But I managed to get back to the point where I was, so let's just get right back in it. We have just received news that the people in the safe house with my daughter think that... Oh, that is just not flattering. Think that I killed everyone. I wonder if I can... Oh yes, I can change the speed of my mouth. I have a good mouth. Mouth. The thing that I used to click with. Cursor, even maybe. I can use that. To actually lower the sensitivity, because that is a great big freaking problem in this game. Let's see. What's the time? I have a pipe, I have that. My mission is to... Oh, I need to up the sensitivity just a little bit. Yeah, so I need to go back to the safe house. Okay, I think maybe I should not just try to... Yeah, I'll just go this way and see what happens. So let's see. See if we can find anything fun. I hope that I can be able to find, like, ways of making... Better. Small suitcase. Oh, I can use it to smack people. Back away with that. Found some fireworks. Can I use these? Like, I could. Oh, please tell me it's gonna blow up. Please tell me it's gonna. Oh, I see. They're a distraction. I want more of those. I'll take all, please. So I can use them as distraction, that's awesome. I'm gonna go through here. Where was I? Yeah, so I hope there are ways of getting more maintenance, like the ways of making... Get out. Get out. Stay in the door. Die. Could you die, please? Thank you. Like lizard mask and... battery and stuff. I hope there are ways to make sure that you can actually make more of these. I'm guessing it's as you level up, you learn more ways of combining items, I guess. But it would be fun to actually be able to find, like, oh, this is a neat idea. I saw this and this combined, so let's combine those. For instance, if you see someone, like, Bowie knife. No, don't want that. Are you dead yet? You're dead. Good. Okay, I can't do that. Well, is that a freaking chainsaw? That is a chainsaw. Let's screw that and take that. Oh, I can't. Ah. Oh well. I'll just take this then. What I mean to say, but I'm being distracted, is that I want to be able to make more items, because it sounds like fun. And I also want to get more PP, because if you have watched anything that I've done so far, you will know that I love making things level up. That is one of my favorite things to do in games. But I do believe, if I'm not seeing the timer incorrectly, that I actually should hurry up somewhat. Because... Oh, right. Because this makes sound. They are attracted to it. It's cutting you fools in half. Oh, yes. They are attracted to it indeed. But let's leave. To where Chad died. Oops, I'm sorry, Chad. Let's see. Go save my daughter. Go save my daughter. Go save my daughter. Most important of them all. Oh, this is a direct route into the... mall. New message. I can't really read that message now, though. Let's see. Here we go. New message. Talk to the confused lady. Destination. Help the drunken dancer. Visit the pawn shop. Okay, I'm still trying to get that one right. Or is that going to lead me the other way? Pick my chainsaw up. There we go. So, is that... Oh yeah! Maintenance. Sweet. I'm guessing this is where the safe house is. So I'm gonna close the door. There we go. Who's yelling hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo? God damn it. Meet the contestants. Confront the entire contestants. Sure. I'm just gonna take a quick peek to see if I can find some nails or, well, anything really. I can find a box of nails. That's not a box of nails. That is a box of nails. And there should be a baseball bat in this maintenance room. I'm just gonna squeaky peeky make a baseball bat. Baseball bat thingamajig. Yeah, we know it. Can't I skip? Oh yeah, I could. So, box of nails. You know what? I'm actually gonna keep a box of nails for whenever I find a baseball bat, because I need more pee-pee. My body demands pee-pees. But for now, I can just go around swinging with the... I'll probably go back the same way out. In that case, I can grab it. For now, I'll just go to the mission and see what we find. To the safe house. They want to kick me out. Please don't kick me out. Please! I kinda wanna survive this zombie apocalypse. Okay, so let's see. Am I hostile? You are not hostile. It's too much. Le gendre. Okay, let's see.
You out when you got here.
Sullivan, I had nothing to do with this.
I saw it on the TV. Saw you, buddy. Explain how that little trick works.
Wasn't me on the tape. It was someone in my show outfit. But look, I don't care whether you believe me or not. I've got 3 days till the military gets here to prove that I'm innocent. I'll hand myself over if we haven't gotten any proof by then. I'm just asking for a fair shot.
You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady.
Ah.
I'll make you a deal.
Sherlock Holmes.
Keep rounding folks up, you can keep coming and going. You die out there, we'll have to leave it to the devil to sort you out.
How did seeing the news lady make him change his mind?
Cover your ass when the military arrives. You pull anything, anything, and I'll do whatever I have to do.
He was easily persuaded. The power of boobs? I guess.
What was that all about?
He watches too much TV.
Tell me you found something.
We went to Central Security, but somebody got there before us. Everything was smashed. All the tapes were gone. Hey, no footage of my daughter.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh. You'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Yeah, that'll do it.
I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Remember, you can have all the exclusives you want if you help us figure out what's going on here.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty. I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, very helpful.
But okay. We'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
You keep working the hard work.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Okay, so that's that. Okay, does that mean I have a lot of time? Save and continue. Oh yeah, save and continue. We're gonna save it here. Yes, we are. Because we're making progress! Making bacon! Game saved to game saved successfully. So, next case is not until 8 p.m. So let's go and try to actually make some sort of... Yeah, starts in 25th, 7th. So yeah, so let's go and take... I don't know, which one? Once match trash, nah... Sure, meet the contestants, let's go. What the hell? Okay, what? Why are you alive and why are you here crying? Hey buddy, there are zombies everywhere, come with me and I'll get you to a safe place. I can't sniff, I'm a coward that doesn't deserve to live. Okay. Come on. I'm such a coward, I can't believe I left my wife out there. And your wife wouldn't happen to be a, big boned woman in yellow, would she? Oh, fuck. You found my pockets? Take me to her, please! Gordon has joined. Good. But could you stop moving tables towards me? Would be very kind of you. Ooh, combo card! Spike, box of nails, and propane tank. Ooh, that sounds awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna go build that after I save this douchebag. Can you follow me? Because I'm kind of trying to... Ooh, money. No, Gordon. No, Gordon. Bad Gordon. Stick to saving Batman. Oh, you're being attacked. Gordon, stop. Let's go this way, Gordon. She's a big boned woman. Oh, you are so politically correct. I am so proud of you. So, get down. Get down! Get dirty! Get up! I did take her here, didn't I? Come on. Move along, Gordon. Yeah, good. I owe you. Yay! Frick yeah. So, let's go and see if they restocked on the box of nails. In that case, we'll try to make the propane tank. I have a nasty feeling that we're making a bomb. A nasty, nasty good feeling. There, that's a bucket. Damn. I want propane forever by my side. What is it now? Stop the stealing couple, this short-sighted, talk to the confused lady. Actually, short-sighted has a shorter... clearing the time, so let's try that one. See, a baseball bat. I already have... I have extra room now. I likey. But yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I believe there was a propane tank in here. There is a propane tank in here. Let's just takey that. There's also a box of nail in there if I need it, but I do believe they restock in this little room here. So, let's go. Hi, ho, let's go. Hi, ho, let's go. And I love that he has duct tape everywhere he goes. Let's see that smug face. Come on, don't make me disappointed. Excellent. I'm guessing I cannot. No, I cannot. What did it say? IELD. Pick up IED. IED. What the hell would that mean? Can I bash? Okay, I can bash with it, so I can clear a path. I might just be able to do something funny with this, so I'm gonna try to... Like I said, I'm guessing this is a case of... Well, never mind, that's actually awesome as well. And it gives all the PPs. But I'm guessing this is something that I'm supposed to toss at zombies, so I'm gonna go and place myself somewhere relatively safe, like on a table or something, like up here, and then I'm gonna choose a group of zombies. Actually, I'm just gonna... Let's see. I need a group. Big group. Or else it would be pointless. Come. I am very slow at this. Come. That looks like a sufficient group. Oh, I can just piss people off and jump in there. Nope, not yet. Dodge. Dodged again. Almost dodged. No, give me that. Ow, give me that. Give me that. Okay, there we go. Now they're pissed at me. Good. They might just come here. Good. And I kill you. I kill you. I didn't kill you, apparently. Could you die? Thank you. You too. Thank you. Okay, so that's a respectable ensemble of zombies. I actually think I might just do this as well to really drive home the point. Zombies, look at the bright light. Look at it and die. Oh shit. Oh right, of course I need a freaking gun first. I miscalculated. I need a gun. Does anyone of you have a gun? Please tell me you have a gun. Handgun, nightstick. Coffee creamer. Dang it! I'm gonna have to not clear a path. I was lucky. Let's go! Freaking frick! I need a handgun for this to be effective, I'm guessing. Come on! Let's go. There we go. I will carry this as far as I have to. I wanna see this go boom. So, until I find the first person with a gun. I think I heard someone screaming at one point or another, but I'm not caring. I am a selfish bastard. Oh! Wait, you're right here. Let me just stop you. Oh, this might be the looters. Could I stop doing that? I want to do the swings. Please. Yeah, these are the looters. Definitely looters. And the last looter. You have a fucking mohawk. Give me that. Give me that. You leave. Tomahawk. Give me tomahawk. Okay, did you steal anything interesting? Gems. No, that's not interesting. I don't know. I'll smack some zombies with this bat until it breaks. There we go. And then I can take that, but I also need that one back. Wonderful. That is a maintenance area. I do not want that. I need to find a person with a gun. Woo, Playboy. I mean, no. Horrible. Ew. Okay, I need... There is a guy that might just have a gun. You might just have a gun on you. Or are you just a security officer? Lawn dart. You had no gun on you. I am sorely disappointed. Okay, let's see. I'm supposed to go up here. Can anyone have a gun? Please, you move, sir. You leave. Actually, yeah. Well, I hit her. I would be a liar if I said I did not hit her. Are you just standing casually in the zombie apocalypse? What? Hello, lady? Don't be scared, I can help. She doesn't look scared, though. Oh, fine, Leckler. I came here to get my grandbaby a present. But on my way, all the young hooligans kept bumping into me. Then, when I finally got here, no one came out to help me. For shame. So she's oblivious to the zombie apocalypse. Won't tell you, Mom. Your manager, young man. Hooligans, lady, there are zombies at work. We have to get out of here.
Sonny, I'm shopping for my grandbaby, and she's much too young for those zombie toys.
Lady, these aren't toys.
You young men are so sensitive. Fine, action figures. I don't really care about your pussies and brotmanship. What the hell?
Lady, we...
Toot, young man. With one...
Flies and honey. What the hell? Show some respect for your elders? Can... Okay, I'm calm. Lady, I don't work here. The zombies are not toys, they are real zombies. There has been an accident that we need to get to safety. An accident? Real zombies? Why didn't you say so instead of bluttering on about whatnot? It's just like you young people, constantly dailing dailies when something as important is going on!
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Please get out of here now. We have to hurry.
That's much better, young man. I accept your apology, but I'm a little too old to hurry anymore. Just leave it
to me. Okay, wait, could you follow?
Well then, let's go, Sonny. What are you waiting for? There are zombies out there!
Sweet, she finally joined. Okay, let's go. Let's see. Oh, level up. Sweet. Inventory increased in... Ooh, combo card. Molotov... Oh, I'm making a Molotov. Whiskey and newspaper. Of course. Good. I still really, really would... Oh, I broke it. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna have to... smack people with my baseball bat. Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh god, she is slow. Oh god, this mission will stop. Oh my god, they're all coming for me. Oh please, no. Lordy lord. Thank god they're not much faster than she is. Well, since they're coming one on one, I might as well just try to get some extra PP for it. But you are not solo. I might just kill you like that. And you. Okay, Esther. Please, how we can go on the top floor. I don't know if that's better or worse, but... Oh my god, I'm gonna hate this mission so much. You have a Bowie knife, I'm just... Oh, sorry. Let me go. Did she just kick his ass?
Oh, that looks so silly.
Why didn't I hit you? I clearly hit you. Are you moving, lady? Why would you just stay here? Okay, that sucked. Never mind. What the hell is going on? Why couldn't they? Okay, Esther, I'm sorry, but you are probably going to die here. You old ass lady. Move! Could you please move? Or do I need to go down? I'm gonna grab as many weapons as I can, I guess. Can we not go this way? Okay, let's go this way then. Come on, Esther, let's go. Oh my god, this is gonna be so annoying. See, this one sucks, so let's throw that. Whoa! You didn't die. Okay, so they're giving 2-0 shits about Esther. That's good. That's actually real good. Some money. Money. So Esther is currently being ignored. Almost. I had to go say something. Nice. Okay, Esther, could you... Start moving, Esther. I cannot defend you forever. I can hardly defend you at all, actually. I'm gonna wail at you as well, Esther. Oh, fuck you, Esther. I don't give a shit. Okay, let's see. Another mission. Esther sucks. May have snapped. Stop the stealing couple. I can do that. I can stop the stealing couple. Where do I go? I go this way. I do not have an awful lot of weapons left. Why are you all so aggressive?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Bowie knife. Bowie knife. I do not appreciate the Bowie knife. It is too singular of a weapon. Actually, I'm gonna grab the cash register and just chuck it in your face. There we go. Money. Give me the money. That's good. Good to have money. I haven't. No money. Could you stop that? Oh shit, I'm dying again. Oh my god, I hate this game sometimes. Maintenance. Oh, actually, is there something fun I can make with this maintenance room? I'm gonna close the door. Because screw you, zombies. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Oh, come on. Is that a freaking spear? What the hell? Okay, sure, why not? Place item, no. Sure, I guess. Just make a drill bucket so I can have something. If I feel like it. But for now, I'm just gonna realize that I have a mother freaking screw the knife. Grabbing the wrench in that instead. But seriously, a spear! How have I not found this yet? And how bad is it? How bad is it? Oh, it's actually really bad. Never mind. Ooh, I'm gonna nail someone. But I need some time to do that, so I'm just gonna dodge you, fellas, and ladies, and whoever else is in the vicinity. Jump in here. There we go. Oh, that automatically tosses it. Sweet. Sweetness of life. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna stop. Actually, that's food. I'm gonna take that. Tres importante. Drink your coke. That healed me to full. That's awesome. Let's go. Let's see. Tomahawk. I have gold and gems and stuff. Okay, this tomahawk was really bad. I don't like this. It's bad. I'm gonna use this thing instead. Hunk of meat. No, I'm not gonna eat that. Never mind. Okay, so yeah, escort missions. Hardly a surprise, but they suck. Excuse me. Whoa! That's a lot of people. Well, not people, but. Okay, I'm a sucker for swords. Let's go. Oh my god, that was awesome! Hey, no one messing with freaking Chuck Greeny! Ain't nothing green. Oh, I'm gonna save the sword. Seriously. That is freaking awesome. Okay, let's see. The couple who are stealing. Why would anyone care, by the way? By the way, and seriously, why would anyone care if people are stealing? Catch a beachwear. Can I? No. Stop it. It sucks that I can't, stomp their heads while they're lying down. Ah, yeah, let's go. Could you stop admiring yourself and kill zombies? Thank you. That was very helpful of you. Let's see. Stealing couple. Stealing couple. Where is a couple? A bull? Oh, there they are. See, I want to go money. I'm gonna jump. He's alive. Stay out of business, buddy. I'm taking my ow. Fuck you. I was just trying to get paid my due. Sorry, but I don't have. You don't have to do this. Come on, I'll take you to the safe house. Well, he started punching me. Oh, he's still talking. But I probably won't get my job back. Okay, I'm just gonna. What just happened? Okay, you? Oh, Stuart, it wasn't supposed to be like this. So I was just a fan of myself, and it got out of hand. What? What's going on? Oh. It's really dark now. Let's just do that then. Does this mean it's a new day or something? Or is it. Oh no. Oh no, it's nighttime. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. I do not like this. I do not much care for it. Not much care. Can I? Can you? Can we talk? Or what's going on? T. What the hell? I'm afraid. I don't. Can we talk? Can you stop being a scaredy cat? Can I save you? Brittany, can I save you? Apparently not. Can I honestly not save you? Brittany, don't be such a bitch. Okay, I can't save you. So, whatever. Okay, I need to check this out. I just can't ignore it. Really? Really? Oh yeah, never mind. I'm just nope. We're just gonna not. Nope, I am too bad at these things, so no. My money. Alright, I didn't actually choose a new mission. Let's do that. Yeah, sure. Barn burned. Let's go. We'll go for that. So we'll start moving again. Casual streetwear with those boots, though. But did that thing really mean that during nighttime they are going to be even more aggressive or something? Cause no. No, I do not like that. No. Stop going to the maintenance room. Citizens only. Alive people only. Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm here again. So this is nothing I can use. Sorry. I'm just gonna leave now. I'm just gonna leave now. Leave me alone. I'm actually going to try this for fun. Because if I'm not mistaken, a tomahawk is supposed to be a throwing weapon. And it worked just fine. Well, they look like they have redder eyes. I might be... Actually, they have red eyes. Might have red eyes. What?
Yeah.
I wonder if you've been back to the security room for a while. I just want to talk about Katie. I'm a little worried about her. Okay, does that mean... Is that bad? Is that good? Okay, I guess I'm going back to the security room. Sure, but should I do that urgently or, like, really urgently? Like, book it? Or... I'm guessing so. Could you stop? All of you, stop. Don't throw up on me. Don't you dare. Oh, this is the arena! Right, a lot of people died here, which is evidently, and I failed a lot here. Which is also evident. Fuck. Backdrop, let's go. Can I get a swing on? There we go. Are you touching yourself in public? You dirty, dirty boy! Okay, I'm outside. And apparently outside they were mad. Is there runners out here, or whatever they're called? I'm gonna be so pissed. Well, pissed and pissed myself, but you know. Okay, let's see. Okay, cutscene again. What?
Oh well, looky here. If it ain't little Chucky Queen. Didn't get enough of me yet? Come back for my autograph? Oh, I bet you just get rock hard thinking about me at night, don't you, Chucky?
What?
You come to throw your panties at me?
What?
Whatever, buddy. Look, I can take you to the bunker where it's safe. Bunker? Where it's safe? Man, you are a pussy, aren't you? I used to follow you when you did motocross. But look at you now. You're a broken man. You just don't got it anymore, do you? What's your problem? Are you such a chump, Chuck? I'll race you for him.
What? No, no, no! You asshole!
What are you doing? That wasn't a zombie. Yeah, no shit, Chuck. Twice the points. Harder to hit because they move around so much. Bastards. You're crazy. This isn't a game. You're right about that. That was just practice. Now, it's a game. Terror is reality, baby, for real.
What? Okay, so this guy's insane. Clearly. Do I kill him?
I've always wanted to take you down, chump. But you need some wheels, Chucky. Don't keep me waiting.
Okay, do I have the key to be able to take cars and stuff now? That would be awesome. That would be the best thing to ever come from this, I think. Maybe. Bike key acquired. Can I?
Gear up.
Whoa, the controllers for this are wanky. Okay, at least I can hardly fall over, so that's good. Okay, what the hell? What the hell? Am I doing a... I mean, seriously, am I doing like a something? Am I doing a quest? What is life right now? I guess I'm killing the Zumbis? So this is happening. I guess. Okay, I guess. Fuck it, I'm just gonna enjoy it while I can. Killing Zumbis in the ocean. I can't see shack shit. So they die just by getting run over. That seems legit. Ow, that's not good. Get on the bike. Ow! Fucker! Oh, you're going down. If I can. Fuck you, asshole. Actually, yeah. Fuck, I could not. Damn. Okay, let's pick up the sword. Get back on the bike as soon as I can. Drive this thing back up. There we go. Let's find that asshole again. Where did he go? I want to kill that guy. I want to kill that guy. Where is that guy? Fuck him. Oh god, there's zombies everywhere. Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit, 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 shit. Frick, 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 fuck, frick, 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 frick. Okay, no. Here is a better landing spot. Yes, it is. Let's see. Oh, shit. Shit. I could use a gun. I could use multiple guns, actually, but... Okay, so is this just... God damn it. That was very important to my everyday life. Wait, wasn't there a gun up here before? There was maybe, but there aren't anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna assume that he's going to be outside and running around with that thing, like, indefinitely now. So I'm gonna go back in and try to find the quest that I was actually looking for, because I'm not going outside again, because holy shit, there was a lot of zombies outside, and I don't have a bike anymore, so that shit ain't happening. Just no. So, let's see. I'm supposed to go this way. Is that a shotgun? I will want that shotgun if it is. Give me a shotgun. Yes, it's a shotgun. Crap, crap, crap. I do not, however, have any good melee. I'm just gonna have to use this one, actually. Because I'm gonna slice my way through. Please tell me this has at least good durability. Oh! Okay! Why? It said it didn't start until... What? Wait, no! No! It said it didn't start until... What the hell? What the frick? Okay. You know what? I'm going to end this episode right here. It will be a bit shorter, maybe, depending on how much I actually edit out. But no! No! Frick no! Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna restart story. Restarting the story will keep your current character level and unlockables, but story progress will be reset. So I'm going to play this on my own for a while. I don't know when or how or whatever, because I'm getting some visitors later today, and whatever. I'm going to be busy for the weekend, but I will play this game at one point or another, and I'm going to catch up to case 2.1 or whatever it said. And in doing this, I will also be able to get more experience, which will unlock more things, and all of that things. Stuff, because it's the story I want to show. I want to play the story with you guys. So yeah, restarting the story. But damn, I'm actually kind of pissed at this. Damn it. Because I'm sure it said starts at that point. But whatever, whatever, whatever. Just no, whatever. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, like this video. And if you didn't like this video, smack me, because everyone who's watching this video will probably see me in the next 24 hours. And anyone who doesn't watch this video, no one who's watching this video, don't smack me, please. I like not being slapped in the streets. I'm gonna edit out that. Whatever. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, like this video. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.